adventures at Fish Rock.
The feeling in your soul is gonna take control. Nothing can hold you back if you really want it.
One of the most common cowrie shells in Fish Rock Cave is the tiger cowrie. I'll put my hand up next to this one to show just how large they can get. The exterior cover, called the mantle, can completely cover the shell, and its secretion is what gives the shell its shiny appearance. Rainbow sharks like swimming into Fish Rock Cave when the water temperature is right. They usually only swim into where it is still wide enough for them to turn around comfortably. However, the juveniles like to go in much deeper because they are much more manoeuvrable in tighter spaces.